Hey guys, this is a guide on how you can get Speed Intensifier for free, a jailbroken tweak that will speed up your device up to 4 times according to the developer. Just a note that the tweak can't actually change the processing speed or whatnot, though this will not make your device boot up or respring faster. Speed Intensifier will basically speed up basic animations like application launching, application switching, etc. and stuff like that. So we're just going to open up Cydia. Manage, sources, edit, add. The source you're going to need is the ihacksrepo.com with the slash at the end. So you can just type that in, add it. I already have it added. And then you can search for Speed Intensifier and download it. So after you do download it, you are going to respring. And after you do, you can just see that your animations do load faster. And in the settings app, you can customize its settings, like how fast you want it to be, the multiplying factor. And you have some flashy animations you can use, which actually do look pretty cool. So just for a speed test, I have my iPod 3rd Gen here, which is also jailbroken, but has nothing else installed on it, only Cydia and nothing else. So just to prove that the iPhone is slower because of all this Cydia tweaks I do have added on, you can see that the app, like after the app toggle mode, my iPhone will take about a second longer for the app to stop toggling and whatnot. But if you open them up to the lock screen, the iPhone is a little bit faster, about half a second I think, faster than the iPod due to Speed Intensifier. So that is Speed Intensifier, the jailbroken tweak that will speed up the animations on your iDevice.